heading back towards the Century Air Station in Olathe.